of bear is called a sloth. A sloth of bears. A group of cats is called a clowder. A clowder of cats. A group of pigs or swine is called a herd or sounder. A herd or sounder of pigs. A group of chickens is called a brood. A brood of chickens. A group of fish is called a school or a shoal. A school or shoal of fish. A group of locusts is called a flight or swarms. A flight or swarms of locusts. A group of flies is called a swarm. A swarm of flies. A group of parrots is called covey. A covey of parrots. A group of cormorant is called a flight. A flight or swim of cormorant. A group of lemurs is called a conspiracy. A conspiracy of lemurs. A group of peacocks is called an ostentation. A ostentation of peacocks. A group of butterflies is called a roost. A roost of butterflies. A group of meerkats is called a gang or mob. A gang or mob of meerkats. A group of frogs is called an army. An army of frogs. A group of owls is called a parliament. A parliament of owls. A group of spiders is called a clutter or cluster. A clutter or cluster of spiders. A group of swans is called a bevy, herd, game, flight. A bevy, herd, game, or flight of swans. A group of crows is called a murder. A murder of crows. A group of turtles is called a bail. A bail of turtles. A group of sparrows is called a quarrel, not host. A quarrel, not host of sparrows. A group of donkeys is called a drove. A drove of donkeys. A group of lions is called a pride. A pride of lions. A group of horses is called a herd, team. A herd or team of horses. A group of ducks is called a paddling or raft. A paddling or raft of ducks. A group of giraffes is called a tower. A tower of giraffes. A group of goats is called a herd or troop. A herd or troop of goats. A group of rhinoceroses is called a crash. A crash of rhinoceroses. A group of crocodile is called a float or bask. A float or bask of crocodile. A group of jellyfish is called a smack. A smack of jellyfish. A group of baboons is called a troop. A troop of baboons. A group of rabbits is called a herd or colony. A herd or colony of rabbits. A group of pigeons is called a flight or flock or kit. A flight or flock or kit of pigeons. A group of cheetah is called a coalition. A coalition of cheetahs. A group of turkeys is called a flock or raptor. A flock or raptor of turkeys. A group of penguins is called a wardle rookery. A wardle or rookery of penguins. A group of sheep is called a flock. A flock of sheep. A group of zebras is called a zeal. A zeal of zebras. A group of flamingos is called a stand. A stand of flamingos. A group of deer is called a herd. A herd of deer. A group of elephants is called a parrot. A parrot of elephants. A group of camels is called a caravan, train, or a string. A caravan or train or a string of camels. A group of bees is called a swarm or hive. A swarm or hive of bees. A group of wolves is called a pack. A pack of wolves. A group of dogs is called a pack. A pack of dogs. A group of puppies is called a litter. A litter of puppies. A group of bats is called a colony. A colony of bats. A group of monkeys is called a troop or barrel. A troop or barrel of monkeys. A group of buffaloes is called a gang or obstinacy. A gang or obstinacy of buffaloes. A group of squirrels is called a dray or a scurry. A dray or a scurry of squirrels. A group of kangaroos is called a mob, court, or troop. A mob or court or troop of kangaroos. A group of geese is called a gaggle. A gaggle of geese. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe our channel.